ups and downs, so they say, did keep his noble presence worn. How many oxen and donkeys you know, if they were here when first he came. How many oxen and donkeys you know, at such a place would do the same. When first unto those humble beasts appeared his face, so mild, so sweet, they gently knelt before his grace and humbly licked his tiny feet. How many oxen and donkeys you know, if they were here when first he came. How many oxen and donkeys you know, in such a case would do the same. My wondrous story still untold, those humble beasts, so coarse, so rude, throughout the night of holy birth, they drank no water, ate no food. How many oxen and donkeys you know, if they were here when first he came. How many oxen and donkeys you know, at such a case